ETSU Buccaneer men's basketball team has been busy shopping for talent in the NCAA transfer portal this week. Last week, they got a commitment from 6'11" Roosevelt Wheeler out of VCU. And today, four-star overtime, elite power forward Brandon Crawford committed to the blue and gold. The 6'9" Crawford, who reclassified from the class of 2023 to the class of 2024, is a talented shot blocker and has a diverse offensive game and high ceiling, according to several reports.